Get to know how to successfully configure your UPS in PC WORX. For a successful integration of the QUINT 4 DC UPS into PC WORX 6 from Phoenix Contact, the device description and the power supplies library are required. These can be found in the download area of the respective product on phoenixcontact.com. Download the PC WORX library, power supplies, and the FDCML catalog. Execute the MSI file and install the library and its documentation on your PC. Hardware configuration. Open PC WORX 6 and create a project with the controller you are using. Switch to the Bus Configuration Workspace view. Open the Device Catalog and the Import Catalog dialog with the right mouse button. Select the previously downloaded FDCML catalog and import it. The devices are now installed in the subfolder Power. Click with the right mouse button on PROFINET and press Read PROFINET. Mark your UPS. Press Insert and select the power class of your UPS from the list. Enter a DNS name and confirm your entry with OK. Close the pop-up window and configure the IP address of the UPS. In the UPS view, change to PROFINET station names and send the previously set IP address to the UPS. Software configuration. To manage the values of the UPS comfortably in the controller, you can use the free library Power Supplies. To do this, add the user library to your project. Open the main program and the edit wizard. Set the filter to power supplies to show the device specific function blocks. Create an instance of the function block cyclic. Link your project variables with the newly created function block. Make sure to define the input data of the UPS as global. Change the view of the process data workspace and link the process data of the UPS with the global variable in your project. Compile the project and download it to your controller. Now, in the online mode, you can observe the data of the UPS. To do this, select the output variable, UDT data struct, and add it to the Watch window. Change the display to decimal in the debug dialog to display the values in a readable way.